My name is Thetane Siwa. I was born here in Grahamstown and I studied fashion in Cape Town. And I graduated in 2003. I'm doing freelancing now for all ages and different sizes and ages. So they're talking and fill up in the name. There's an iron abandon I cater for everybody and the tea at the there's one that is from back in the days, like during my high school. I used to pimp shoes and add a little bit of favor here and there, even t-shirts and stuff like that. So I became interested in fashion. In 20 years, I'm good at it. It's men's clothing. But as in those 6 years, I'm still not so good at it.